I don't have a beef with people reading online. If people want to read online, that's fine. I just want them to pay for it.
But what would you have happen? People are
My beef is with the publishers and with the ad agencies and with the government for letting Google run roughshod over the publishing business and destroy copyright. And there is a crazy ideology underlying it, which masquerades as a democratic, revolutionary principle that information wants to be free. This is the slogan. And excuse me, it's just not going to work for the culture if everything is, if there's no paywalls, if there's no payment for the production of culture. In the short term, there's I suppose there's some benefits. Yes, The Guardian gets 10 trillion hits on their Snowden scoop, which was handed to them, by the way. Didn't take any work.
It took work. Up to that point, it took work for Snowden to choose to give it to The Guardian because he respected which took a lot of work.
Well, but, so, you know, the report, Glenn Greenwald received a dump. Like most reporters, I still am a reporter. It takes a lot of work to find a small truth, just as much work to discover a small truth as a huge truth. And it takes a lot of time and money and effort. And if people think, this is one of my new bugaboos, if they think that the Glenn Greenwald Guardian model can replace regular, ordinary, dig-it-out journalism, they're crazy.